out.
They think I got nothing better to do than spend all day messing with this pipe!
Hey, Super. Did you find out why the hot water's not working?
Yeah, the hot water ain't working because your daddy ain't working. You tell your daddy to get a job and pay the gas bill, then you got some hot water coming to you. Until then, y'all go on and chill. That's what you kids say, chill, right? Well, now you know what it means to chill. Now go on, keep it real. Yeah, that ought to do it. Yeah, I thought not.
Thanks, Super.
Now, remember, I give you my guarantee. If y'all break it again, I guarantee you I'm not coming back up here.
Come over and give us some food.
Use it. What's going on here?
It's a rat. We chasing it out.
Just leave it be. Hey there, little rascal. That ain't no rat, that's a dog. No pets allowed. Go on, chew. How'd that dog get in here, Calvin?
Come in the front door, Super. It's broken again.
Again? I just fixed the door last week.
You call that fixed?
Son of a Billy D.
Look at that tacky job you done. It makes me sick.
Don't believe this. People can't take care of nothing.
And then we got filth coming in here all hours of the day and night. You know there was a wino relieving himself in the stairwell. I had to chase him out.
So the bathroom free now?
You do not belong in here, you damn crackhead. Go smoke your crack, please.
For your information, I'm trying to quit. See? I'm wearing a crack patch.
That is a band-aid, Mr. Crack.
That would explain the less than satisfactory results.
Go on, get out of here.
Wait. You want to buy a watch?
Why the devil would I want to buy a watch from you?
It's yours.
What? Give me that. $6.59? Oh, no. Can't talk. Gotta go.
Hey! Hey! What about this riff ram?
Very good. Do you know what time it is?
Of course I know what time it is. Help me get ready.
Oh, you know, this is why I always write things down. You notice I never miss my stories. Ooh, like when Crystal tried to take over the Cortland apricot plantation.
No blah, blah, blah! Thank you, Jesus, for the wheel.
You know, Thurgood, I was talking with a couple of the tenants today. Did you know there's a problem with the front door?
Pick a T, pick a T! A K? Who the hell asked for a K? There ain't no K's in there. Oh, unbelievable.
I was talking to the Ramos boy from 211.
Oh, yeah, that's the one that hijacked that armored car. Ain't he a fugitive from justice?
Yes, he could only talk a minute. Anyway, he said with all these strangers watching through here, he doesn't feel safe anymore. Well, someone brought up the notion of a tenants' meeting. You know, that's not a bad idea.
Yeah, you are not dragging me to no tenants' meeting. I've been working all day and I'm staying right here in this chair.
Well, that's exactly what I told them. Come on in, everybody.
With that door broken, what's to stop some strange man from coming all up in here and having his way with me?
The long-ass line.
Very good. That's my sister.
Yo, what I'm concerned about is this black-on-black crime. Because we brothers gotta look out for our Nubian sisters.
What the hell is he talking about? He ain't black. You are from Korea.
Some nut keeps coming in here leaving hot food outside my door. What kind of sickness is that?
It's called Meals on Wheels.
Call it what you want. It makes me... Now look what you gone and done. You done gave me a stroke. Thank you.
Now you gonna fix that door, Thurgood?
Yeah, we gonna fix it.
Why should I? Y'all stampede on it, bleed on it? I think some of y'all even peed on it. Yeah, look at you, look at you. Let me tell y'all something. And I'm only gonna say this once. I'll fix that door when y'all fix y'all attitude and start taking care of what you got.
People, we don't need no door to protect us. No, no. Mumbo Gasell got the cure. First you take a chicken heart, put it on a juju stick, and place it in the doorway. Anybody come within 3 feet, their lungs turn black as coal.
Oh, that's beautiful. Now there's somebody really doing their homework. There's only one little small flaw in your slump. How the hell are we supposed to get in the building? You didn't think of that, did you, Haiti lady?
Voodoo, I got more voodoo in my...
Muriel, take some advice from your big sister. Tell Thurgood as long as that door stays open, you stay closed.
Okay.
Well, in Thurgood's defense, he has fixed it a lot.
Preach to him, Muriel, preach.
I think what we need is a new door.
What?
It's the only solution, buddy.
Yeah! New door! New door!
Or you'll be sorry.
Y'all can all y'all want. Y'all ain't getting no new door.
Please, this place is safe.
Hey, where's my 40?
I'd say it's more like a 15 now.
What the fuck?
Yeah, I think it's time we get a new door. Wow.